With the Two of Swords, you are experiencing a time of indecision. You can see here each sword pointing away from the body represents a different line of thought. There's a stalemate. The figure is blindfolded here, indicating there's an inability to see clearly which is the right course of action, and you feel afraid to make the wrong choice.